Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add Solana network to Coinbase Wallet. Adding the Solana network to your Coinbase Wallet involves a few steps to ensure you can manage SOL and SPL tokens. So here's how you can do it. Open your Coinbase Wallet application from your app drawer. Make sure that you're signed into your account as well. After you're inside the main assets page, click on the receive button at the top right corner. Now from the list of cryptocurrencies, search for Solana in the search box. You will then be able to see search for SOL or Solana and click on it to see your SOL address or QR code. You can now send SOL to this address from another wallet or exchanges. You can also share your address to anyone you want to receive Solana from. Simply click on share your address and choose one of the contacts you would like to receive Solana from. You can also use any other messaging application and choose one of the contacts. By following these steps, you can successfully add and manage the Solana network and SPL tokens within your Coinbase wallet. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.